Every evening, the city of Ypres falls silent at 8 o'clock, and the last post is played by the buglers of the Last Post Association. With the sounding of this bugle call, the 250,000 British and Commonwealth soldiers who were killed on the Ypres salient during the First World War are remembered.
And when a fresh breeze whispers through the arches, it touches something inside all of us. It is as if the fallen were telling us, "We did this for you."
Every evening, the city of Ypres falls silent at 8 o'clock, and the last post is played by the buglers of the Last Post Association. With the sounding of this bugle call, the 250,000 British and Commonwealth soldiers who were killed on the Ypres salient during the First World War are remembered.
And when a fresh breeze whispers through the arches, it touches something inside all of us. It is as if the fallen were telling us, "We did this for you."
Every evening, the city of Ypres falls silent at 8 o'clock, and the last post is played by the buglers of the Last Post Association. With the sounding of this bugle call, the 250,000 British and Commonwealth soldiers who were killed on the Ypres salient during the First World War are remembered.
And when a fresh breeze whispers through the arches, it touches something inside all of us. It is as if the fallen were telling us, "We did this for you."